Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to stay updated with latest tips and tricks. Being a part of the Android One program, Mi A3 is still using the Mi camera instead of Google camera on stock Android platform. I have installed the Gcam APK on my Mi A3. Link to the same is provided in the description of the video. Let us check out the camera samples of Mi A3 with Google camera in comparison to the stock Mi camera. You people tell me in the comments which one is the winner among the two. Soon I shall make more videos on Mi A3. Till then, stay subscribed and I will catch you guys in the next one.